All right, I've been getting some requests to cut some larger solid stock. So I'm going to cut some 2-inch round 1045. I'm going to use this for making hammers. And you can see I'm adjusting that bar there. So there's a couple different heights that you can set that at so you can get these clamps set just right. And this video here is sped up, but the actual cut time on this was 34 seconds. And check this out. Cool to the touch, right off the saw.